Hoffman. I'm Marni Magda from Laguna Beach, a concerned citizen. I've been following the nuclear issue since I would have been killed when Fukushima took place, because I was in Palau, and as that tidal wave went toward Oregon, had come my way, I would have died. So I came instead to find out how safe nuclear was in California. I want to say to all of you here, from the bottom of my heart, who believe in nuclear, that all of us who want to arrest global change of climate are with you. We want very much to recognize global warming is a terrible issue. Rising tides, tsunamis, the types of horrible storms that we're about to face, the challenges in our future are huge. What I'm here to ask with my research, Diablo is 8% of California's energy. If we turned off our lights from midnight on, California can save that now. It would be hard on their utilities because they wouldn't get the money that they need. As the NRC goes after this environmental look again at Diablo, it must take into account, which we didn't do in San Onofre. The environmental impact report said there was no problem with San Onofre anywhere. And we must look at the Cascadia Fault. We must look at the San Andreas Fault as we understand it today, not in the 60s. We have to understand rising tides because the area on the ocean is going to move to going underwater. Right now there's storage fuel in Florida that is not transportable, and that is projected to have a whole state going underwater. Believe me, I understand global warming as a huge issue. What we have is a nuclear industry that has not looked at the back end of waste. And we must have storage and transportation, and it must be standardized. We can't have every energy company in the country changing how their canisters, their casks, their transport system. I ask the Nuclear Regulatory Commission to make it be standardized, to work with any bill in the country so that there is a dry transfer storage system right now built at Diablo. Yeah. Right now built in San Onofre, so that we have a way to get the dry casks out of there, because interim storage for 100 years or 340 years, which is now allowed by the Nuclear Regulatory Commission, will not work in California. I don't care what you think about nuclear in the rest of the country, but California is in the fire zone of earthquake. We cannot leave our fuel here for 100 years in canisters that right now, I can tell you, Holtec already let us know on July 23rd that their canisters that are here at Diablo are inferior. I'm sorry I'm cut off now, but you need to look into that. They are only alloy 304 instead of 316L, which we have at San Onofre, which still won't last for 30 years.